back through the years, I go wandering once again, back to the seasons of my youth. I recall a box of rags someone gave us, and how my mama put those rags to use. There were rags of many colors, and every piece was small, and I didn't have a coat, and it was way down in the fall. Mama sewed the rags together, sewing every piece with love. She made my coat of many colors that I was so proud of. As she sewed, she told a story from the Bible that she read about a coat of many colors Joseph wore, and then she said, "Perhaps this coat will bring you good luck and happiness." And I just couldn't wait to wear it, and Mama blessed it with a kiss. My coat of many colors that my Mama made for me, made only from rags, but I wore it so proudly. Although we had no money, I was rich as I could be in my coat of many colors my Mama made for me. So with patches on my breeches and holes in both my shoes, my coat of many colors, I hurried off to school just to find the others laughing and making fun of me in my coat of many colors my Mama made for me. I couldn't understand it, 'cause I felt I was rich, and I told them of the love my Mama sewed in every stitch. And I told them all the story Mama told me while she sewed, and how my coat of many colors was worth more than all their clothes. But they didn't understand it, and I tried to make them see that one only is poor, only if they choose to be. Now I know we had no money, but I was rich as I could be in my coat of many colors my Mama made for me.